What's up, guys? Alex and Braden Vlogs back here with another video. Today, I'm gonna be driving out I-70 all the way to the mountains, and I will stop at Keystone Snow Resort, and I will be skiing the whole day, and I'm gonna make a couple edits, vlog it for you guys. Alex will be here today. He will be here. He is currently getting ready. I just woke him up. I'm probably gonna stop at McDonald's, and then probably leave here in about 10 minutes. I'm not gonna vlog the car ride, because it's like 2 hours to get there, especially in I-70 traffic and a bunch of snow up there.
Update, this is what it's looking like right now, guys. Visibility is extremely low, and the roads are horrible, so.
So we made it to McDonald's. That ride was exactly how you would have expected it. Cold, wet, almost crashed like 5 times. It's absolutely nuts out there. Like, you have no idea. So the whole tunnel on I-70, like the I-70 tunnel over by Lake Dillon, it's totally was shut down for a while. They were letting a bunch of tankers through. Yeah, that was a mess, huh? It was a big mess. You good? You tired? He's tired. He woke up not that long ago. It's nuts out there. It's totally nuts out there. It's crazy. It's crazy. It's crazy. So we're here. We're about ready. About ready to start. We got our skis and everything.
It's been a minute, bro. It's been a minute, bro.
So here's the edit. Enjoy, guys. So the GoPro is literally a 3% battery. So I think I got enough footage to make an okay vlog. But this is literally the end.